podcast, Single Awareness. You already know what it is. Hold on a second. Let's stop the tape right now. Look, oh, we're live, aren't we? Because you guys have me reading. Wait, this is so funny. They have me reading from a teleprompter, and I'm a radio girl. So let's start this all over. I knew I was going to mess this up. Here
no,
we go.
You did not.
Welcome back to the broadcast, Single Awareness Hour, sponsored by Blue Martini Lounge. Our next guest will be starring in a brand new reality show on Bravo, all about the single guy's dating habits. And here to tell us more is Mr. Alex Stein.
Didi, thank you. It's a pleasure to be here with such beautiful ladies. And you know, let me tell you something about this new show. It's about dating, and guys, dating, my favorite Pat Benatar song is called Love is a Battlefield. I'm sure you've heard that song. Because love is a battlefield. You're gonna go out there, you're gonna get your heart broken, but you gotta just, you know, wake up in the morning, put your boots back on, and go search for love again, because life's not easy, you know, and love's not easy.
When that song was out,
No,
I wasn't, but I'm, I had Napster, I can download it, I legally downloaded it and listened to it. But Pat Benatar said it best. I mean, there's no promises, no demands, because, you know, you have somebody, and you're trying to find somebody to help you, but really and truly, we're all here looking for love, right? Mm-hmm. And it's not easy to find. And it's those people that are scared to go and, you know, go off the ledge and that are scared to put themselves out there that'll never find love, Didi. Right. And so that's why I'm here, to kind of show you that you got to put yourself out there. You got to be available. Mm-hmm. To a woman, to find a woman.
Okay, but you're saying put yourself out there online.
Well,
is that what you're saying?
My show is about online dating, so that's what it is. Why online dating is good, because this is 2014, Didi. You know, everybody's got a computer, everybody's got the internet. You go to the bar, you're gonna have some drunk guy hitting on you, probably touching you or something, you know, but with the internet, you don't have that. I'm saying you got a guy, you put yourself out there, you know, but on the internet, you're able to see if the guy has a good job, if he's got kids, you know, you're allowed to find the right attributes, and you're able to find what you're looking for easier. I mean, it's like anything. You go into Google, you type what you want, and that's the same thing.
If you're telling the truth.
Yes.
Well, everybody's going to misrepresent themselves, and I promise all of us here, at one point talking to a guy or girl, we've said a fib. That's just life. That's just because, you know, it's a white lie. That's what it is. White lies are harmless. But it's where you take it to, you know, like being catfish. I mean, if you misrepresent yourself, you're a guy, you say you're a girl, that's ridiculous.
Right.
But, you know, if you say your favorite color is blue and it's really pink, that's no big deal. That's a white lie. So it's just, you got to be aware of who's out there. You got to be, it's awareness, love awareness. Valentine's is, you know.
Okay. Alex, what's the show called?
Okay, the name's kind of intense. It's called Online Dating Rituals of the American Male. And I know, that's a long name. Oh. Bravo, I don't know. Okay. Somebody needs to tell
them. They
claim
Bravo.
But the reason they had that name, when I shot the show, it was called Love Online LA, right? Mm-hmm. But the reason they changed it to online dating for the hashtag, because the hashtag's online dating. It's the first two words of the show. So people are going to be Twitter. You can hit me up on Twitter, AlexStein99. So
Alex, I was going to ask you, you have a lot of experience then with online dating?
Well, yeah. I mean, of course. I mean, I got a TV show about doing it.
But I mean, are you not having luck when you're going to a bar or to a club?
Oh, my God. I'm too lucky. But, I mean, let me tell you something. I like, when I go to the buffet.
Alex, the confidence.
But Didi, Lisa, when I go to the buffet, I don't like to just have one thing. I like to have a little bit of all. I like all flavors of life. I'm looking for experiences.
So is this show about you finding love online?
Yes, yes, it is.
You're not giving guys advice.
No. Okay. It's about me. This is my trials and tribulations. My heart break. You're going to see my heart get broken. You're going to see me break some hearts. You're going to see me fall in love, fall in lust. You're going to see a lot of crazy things on this show.
So, Alex, while life is a buffet, and I'll agree with you on that, women really aren't. I mean, you have a certain type of woman that you're looking for, right?
100%. What I'm looking for is a down-to-earth, I like a country girl, you know, because I'm from Texas. I like a girl that's, you know, ridden the rodeo, because I'm Mr. Low Maintenance. That's how I like to keep it, Didi. And I like a lady that, you know, tries not to be too high maintenance. That's just what I'm looking for in my love.
What do you consider high maintenance?
Well, obviously, getting, you know, dolled up. That's not high maintenance. That's what I'm trying to say. All you ladies,
take care of herself.
But high maintenance is, you know, always needing attention. Very needy. Very
like emotionally high maintenance.
Emotionally high maintenance, because, you know, it's emotionally, spiritually, and physically. You can be high maintenance all three of those. Uh-huh. So you just gotta find the right balance of neediness with, you know, comfortableness with the person. Okay. You see what I'm saying?
Alex, what do you do for a living?
Well, I do a lot of stuff. I own a car dealership, Monarch Motors. Call me if you guys need a car.
I can tell.
We're in Dallas, Texas.
Because I want to tell you something. You've just done something to me, and I'm mesmerized. Yeah. He keeps saying my name over and over, right? That is a way that is very attractive to a woman. It's like you're showing me attention and everything else. I'm going, you have no problem dating. at all.
No, that's, but this
Are you a player? Come on.
Yeah. I'm the biggest player. I'm primetime 99
Do
Alex Stein.
Maybe your criteria is too tough. Maybe you
No, because I like big women, small women, you know.
Look at
I like all women. All ladies are beautiful
but
to
Alex,
me.
Are women turned off by the fact that you come off as a little bit of a
100%,
player?
100%. But there's 7 billion people in the world.
How do you handle
I don't have
that?
To make all
How
of them
How do you handle
happy.
That though when they are turned off by that?
It's on to the next one. I mean, that just has. I mean, just has that. I'm not gonna cry over spilled milk. I can't make everybody happy, Dee Dee. I mean,
see,
let me tell you something. Life is subjective. One person can tell you, "Oh, I like that person." Another person can say, "I hate that person." So you can't make everybody happy. I'm not trying to make every woman in the world happy. I'm just trying to make one of them happy.
You know what, Alex? If you say my name one more time, I'm taking off this ring.
But I just like
I'm married.
Come on. Yeah,
but
take
I'm throwing it off. The look, husband. Yeah. I've got to throw it down. This Alex
That's
over
what
here.
I like to see, yes.
Alex, how old are you?
I'm 27 years old. And I'm from Dallas, Texas. I went to Helm Park High School, where I was Helm Park football captain in 2005. Mm-hmm. So Dee Dee, I'm a leader. I'm a beast from the Texas Northeast. And I'm here to tell you all a little bit about myself and why dating is not easy. Nothing's easy about it. Somebody that thinks finding love's easy, they've never found love. And the first thing, you have to be willing to let your heart be broken. And that's the thing, because you're never going to really be in love with somebody unless you've had your heart broken at least once. And that's my opinion at 27. Maybe it might be different at 47, but that's how I truly feel.
And have you had your heart broken? I'm sorry.
Oh, 100%. I mean, come on. Who hasn't had their heart broken?
And this
broken?
Is all going to be portrayed on the show.
You're going to see it. Yeah, you're going to see it all. You're going to see
you,
love.
At the end of the day, are you really, really wanting to get married and settle down?
100%. Are you kidding?
So if you met the girl and that was it and you felt she was the one, you're ready to make the commitment and be in?
110%.
And no cheating, certain. No none of that?
Are you
come
kidding?
On, Alex.
Cheating, I would never do it. Let me tell you something. If I love somebody, I'm going to treat them with the utmost respect because that's how I roll. I'm not going to cheat on some girl. Why wouldn't you just break up? I don't understand cheating, really. If somebody really wants to stray, that's so dumb to me. Why not just be upfront and honest? That's what I am. I'm the real deal. I'm upfront and honest. Okay. Tell y'all who I am. If this relationship's not working, I'm going to get out of it. But that's, like I said, back to the buffet. You know, I'm out there searching for love. I want to taste every flavor on the flavor tree. You know what I mean?
Wow.
Dee Dee, I mean, it's just... Like
See,
I said,
there he is. He's going to taste every flavor, ladies.
Every flavor. I'm a flavor taster.
Hey, look, you're going black, white, Spanish, big.
Filipino, Indian. I don't care. I love it all.
And Alex
tikka masala
is enjoying it all the way.
You're looking at what is inside a girl.
That's the most important thing, because you have to have a girl that you can get along with.
I'm helping you out here, Alex.
No. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you. I'm saying a sense of humor. Like, you three ladies have a great sense of humor. Dee Dee, I listen to you every morning. You got a great. You and I would click. Now, I'll tell you that straight up.
Do you see my wedding ring?
Let's toss that. Okay. All right. Let's go to Barbados. We can get on a plane to Barbados right now. We'll go to Love Field Airport.
Okay.
All drinks on me. Let's go, Dee Dee.
Okay. The online dating rituals of the American male will debut on Bravo on Sunday, March 9th at 9:00 p.m. Be sure to watch. I know we will. We'll be watching you. We're going to have you back, and you're going to come tell us.
Yeah, come on. I'll tell you all about it.
March 9th.
Y'all, make sure to watch it. March 9th. TV World Primetime, hit me up on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Come on, find me. I'm out there on the internet.
Okay, Alex. And we are over on our podcast Music Cafe when we come back with the band that you'll see this weekend at Blue Martini Lounge. Stay with us.
There you go.
See, when you do apple and melees, no trick plays. I'm Bill Gates. It takes a genius to understand me.